A new study suggests advanced breast cancer is increasing among women in an age group that is rarely affected by the disease. The National Cancer Institute found the number of cases nearly doubled in the last three decades for women between the ages of 25 and 39. According to the study, in 1976, 1.53 out of every 100,000 American women in this age group was diagnosed with advanced breast cancer. By 2009, this rate reached 2.9 per 100,000 women. But if you're under 40, don't let these headlines scare you too much. Not only is this considered a small increase, it still remains uncommon for a young woman to be diagnosed with breast cancer. In fact, only about 7% of cases in the United States involve women under 40. And when it comes to breast cancer, only 1 in 173 women in this age group on average risks being diagnosed. And some critics argue more screening and more precise tests to identify the stage of cancer might have caused the increase. A University of Texas biostatistics professor says, not many women aged 25 to 39 get screened, but some do. But it only takes a few to account for a notable increase from 1 in 100,000. But the authors of this study focus on the significance of the jump in numbers. According to the study, the number of younger women with advanced breast cancer has increased about 2% each year since the mid-1970s, a trend that doesn't appear to be declining. And for women under 40, the outcomes are often poor. Cancer usually behaves more aggressively in younger women, leading to lower survival rates for those with advanced breast cancer. The study's authors argue the point is women need to be conscientious of breast cancer no matter how old they are. For Newsy, I'm Logan Tittle.